Welcome to Beatbook, an overview in playing the groove. In beat 4, you'll notice that the kick and snare are falling on beats 2 and 4 for the snare, and 1 and beats 3 and for the kick, another classic. Straight eights on the hi-hat puts this groove in the I've heard it hundreds of times category, a must to have in your bank of grooves and beats. Thank you. Beatbook wants to hear from you.